Hello, Naomi. I just started my day at uni and we thought it'd be fun to make you a video diary just so you could see what life is like in England at uni in the cold. I don't know about you in Spain, but it's fucking freezing here. Right, this is the campus. I mean, as you can probably tell, it is fucking huge. Let's go! Well, as you know, I'm doing film production, so we make films like this. You know, this could be a great project. I don't know why I haven't thought of it before, yeah?
Yeah, why are we making this film?
We're making this film to prove to Naomi that I am faithful. And that...
Well, does she not have faith in you?
Oh, no, she completely does, but I want to show her just how much I deserve her faith by making a video to prove it. So it's a Tuesday where I am. No, it's a Tuesday where you are as well. Time difference than that. Yeah, it's a Tuesday. So I've got 3 lectures today, each about an hour long, hour and a half. So it's a relatively full day by uni standards, but it's good, you know, it's good fun. Everything's interesting, the lectures are cool, people are cool, apart from this one guy, Rick. But yeah, here we go.
It may look like I'm doing work, but I'm just fucking around so I can go home.
Okay, so after a long day of lectures, fucking cold outside, I come to the cafe. All I want is a nice, hot piece of food. You know, like just a sandwich or toast or something. But no, you know the hottest thing they have here? Thai sweet chili. That's it. So I had to use the fucking machine, which doesn't even bloody work. Like the rest of the stuff in this building, that gate is so unreliable. Anyway. Just one of the many things that could be better. Moving image technology, what a fucking waste of time that is. I came here to do film production like this, you see, not learning how to put together the camera. It's ridiculous, why the hell do we do this? I mean, what the hell is the Doppler effect? Yeah, that's gonna help me so much when I want to direct a film. Oh, look, those guys are doing a video for their girlfriend as well. Awesome. The door's stuck. Alright, so it's been a long day of pretending to work. We're not actually working, because who can be fucked to work these days? You know, YouTube's the way forward. So, yeah, time to go home, you know, maybe see the guys, you know, the ones I told you about, but no girls. No girls. Okay. See, I've never cheated on you. Never. Machines doesn't always work.